I suddenly realized that the church architect in California that I was so fond of, who was so fun, he was one of the cross-dressers. People I had stayed with in Ireland, he was a cross-dresser. Everybody that my parents were most close to was in the transvestite scene. I suddenly realized why I went to summer camp for 2 months every single year, starting when I was 7, 2 entire months away. So my father could go up to Casa Susana and dress. My mother drove him there and stayed with him because he couldn't drive. A lot of women were up there too, the wives, and I think they hung out together. But my mother drove him to Casa Susana every weekend of the summer. And I know that because that's why I went to summer camp for 8 years.